happening?
The tricky thing about adamantium is that if you ever manage to process its raw liquid form,
you gotta keep it that way. Keep it hot.
Because once the metal cools, it's indestructible.
But you already know.
I used to think you were one of a kind. Wrong.